the mother.
The mother is there.
Allegedly in the mix, and the sister and the brother.
Okay.
So someone coined the phrase, all that Ngiritas
is not Ngovuda. Wow. So sad, eh?
So listen, so they were all arraigned in court yesterday.
Okay.
And I guess our good friend, the DPP, Haji, is not messing around.
Yeah.
Hmm? Even central bank governor
has also said it's not going to be easy.
All these banks that are colluding.
Colluding with the...
with the thieves.
With the thieves.
I have a great quote for the day. Remind me later. Mm. I woke up at around 2 o'clock this morning.
Mm.
You know, with this cold and everything, right? And I just thought of this quote. And I think this applies to this government right now.
No problem.
Right now.
That will be your quote of the day.
Yeah, remind me.
Okay. Now, a quick one, Jeff.
Mm.
Is it just because that me and you have not been in a position...
to steal.
To steal or be... to win a tender?
But we could be. Who don't we know? Who don't we know?
We know everyone.
We know everyone. And we could have easily said, hey, man, you know...
throw us a tender our way.
Toss a little something. A little some.
Let us supply boots to NYS.
Supply shoelaces.
Anything.
There's
somebody who supplies shoe.
Yes.
Then somebody supplying shoelaces. There's somebody who's supplying insole. One boot
one
has been divided into three pieces.
Three pieces.
Somebody
tenders.
Supplying the shoe.
The shoelaces.
And somebody
the insole. And don't forget, the shoes have to be polished.
So somebody supplying
the shoe polish.
And somebody is supplying what else?
The shoe brush for the shoe polish.
And somebody is supplying socks.
Oh, the socks. That's a whole tender.
Oh.
You know, one supplies the right side of the leg.
And somebody supplies the left.
And then don't forget, one towel costs 100,000 shillings.
What?
One towel.
Towel. Kwani inapangusa dhambi. Inapangusa dhambi. You know,
one towel.
You can't just steal. You know, if I was president today.
Yes.
Jeff, if I was president today.
Today.
Yeah.
You, Jalango Otuch.
And so, it is, we are going on live TV.
Yes.
And this is being, I first request live TV.
Good.
And I need top anchors. Top anchors from all their stations.
You want them at the...
At the...
At the presser.
Yes.
You want them at the presser.
Yes. By the ocean, by the way.
Huh?
By the ocean, Mombasa.
That's what you're calling your press conference?
Yes.
Okay, so we've arrived.
So tunafika.
Live TV, live Nini, TV. Everyone is live.
There's weighing machines.
Huh?
There's weighing machines.
For what?
So if, Jeff, you are Ngirita, and you've been implicated,
yes.
And you are a thief.
Yes.
You understand?
Yeah.
We weigh you.
You
tunakupima kilo, mm-hmm. Wewe.
Yeah.
Tunakupima kilo.
Right.
Kama wewe vile naona hivi, hii ni 120. How many kilos are you?
I'm about a little under 100.
Oh, so 97?
Less than 95.
95?
Yes.
Okay. After weighing you,
yes.
We tie cement.
That's
Bamburi cement.
Yes. Supplied by Bamburi.
One is how many kilos? 50 kgs.
Okay.
So since you are 95,
yep.
We double.
There's two cement bags.
Not just two. We put three to weigh 150.
Three cement bags.
Yes. Tie your leg.
Yep.
Chopper.
Uh-huh.
Take you up on live TV.
Yes.
What is your name? I'm Jeff Koinange. What did you do?
I stole 60 million.
I repeat, what did you do?
I stole 60. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Then the chopper comes to the ocean. Then you are head first. Then it goes back again. To just warn you. What did you do?
I stole 60 million. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
What do you tell Kenyans?
I'm sorry, Kenyans. I'm sorry.
Then the chopper comes. Push the cement. Wenda kabisa.
Ndani maji.
You'll never be found again. You'll never be found again. On live TV, I would do that. I would sink people with cement.
Mm.
Now, when the kabiso si wai rudi kabiso.
Si wai.
Your family watching, nini? Wewe ni nani? Mama yake.
Mm.
Ulikula, ndio.
Ndani.
Wewe ni nani? Mitoto yake.
Ulikula.
Ndani. My friend, utakuwa unaona pesa hivi unaletewa tenda hivi unasema sitaki.
Unakimbia.
Sitaki.
Unakimbia.
Sitaki. Sitaki.
But for now,
we have to go radical. Something radical has to be done.
Because when you see people here, now they're buying apartment blocks cash. They're buying apartment blocks.
This girl is living huko sijui Naivasha. Is parking a 4.7 liter engine car.
V8. Which costs like 20 million shillings.
You tell me.
20 million
some
shillings.
Some random girl huko. And you can easily see. Watu hapo Naivasha alikuwa anashanga. Sisi tulikuwa tunaona tu mambo kibadilika. Hii nyumba imejengwa na siku 4 sijui.
Hamkuona.
Kama ni maji.
Na wewe umeamka saa 10.
Saa 10 wewe unakuja kazi.
Umeenda na miguu.
Then we are paying taxes. Then can imagine.
This is ridiculous, Jalas. I mean, I don't get it, man. I really, really don't get it.
All that Ngiritas
is not goloed.
Gold.